Hey guys, how's it going? Today we're going to be opening up another Funko Pop Lionel figure, this one from Golden Crisp, number 22, the Target exclusive Sugar Bear. This is from the Ad Icons line. Let's take a look at the box. So we've already gotten Tony the Tiger, and we've already gotten Honey Smacks. This is just a continuation of that whole thing. Let's open them up. See, a very cartoonish figure, very cool. Let's take a look at the fleece. Non-standard Funko eyes because of the eyelids. Model molded on eyebrows. The nice little smile here, non-standard Funko nose. Head turns. Full 360, no issues. Let's check around the back. Nothing much. Cute little ears. Of course, he's holding his Golden Crisps here in his hand. Look at him. Just piled on there. He's a fanatic for them. He's Sugar Bear. If you didn't know, he's got it written right on his sweater. Nice bright blue pastel color. Standard Funko licensing info at the bottom. And let's see how well this stands. Ah, very well. No stand included because there's no stand needed. Cool little pose there. Again, there are just some figures that really, or some characters that really lend themselves well to the Funko Pop Vinyl format. And this is just one of them. Kind of comes from that whole almost Hanna-Barbera era of cartoons. Not that he is one, but, you know, I'm sure kind of inspired by it in a way. Cool little figure. I like the cereal. I wouldn't say I'm a big fanatic of the cereal, but it is good. I did have it a few times as a kid. I remember more of the Honey Smacks than I do Golden Crisp. But anyway, there you have them. From Golden Crisp, number 22, Sugar Bear. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. And if you want to know when I put out new videos, hit that bell icon for notifications. Thanks for watching. Bye.